Hey, I'm Dionysios from bycompanyname.com. Today, I will show you how you can connect your Dynadot domain to your Shopify store, step by step. Before I start, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you like the content. Okay, let's start. I have already signed in on my Dynadot account and I will click here on upper right, my username once. I will see that screen and from the left side I will click my domains, manage domains. I will find the domain I want to point. The warehouse.in. I will click on it. What I need to do is to click on Dynadot parking, and from the drop down menu I will choose Dynadot DNS. Okay, here I need to use some details that I will find from Shopify. I already logged in for my Shopify account too. On the left, I see the online store option. I click on it. And I choose domains from the options I see on my left. I will click here on the top, connect existing domain. I will choose if I want the warehouse.in or www.thewarehouse.in. For now, I will use the simple version without www, but I can change that later. I choose next. Let's go to verify connection. Okay. Since I haven't done anything on my Dynadot account, you see that the verification didn't work. But I have the details. I need an A record. I copy this IP, you can see here, I delete the other record. I also choose on subdomain www, type CNAME, and I copy this shops.myshopify.com. Simple, Dynadot DNS, a record type A, you can see here the IP, subdomain www, record type CNAME, IP address or target hotshops.myshopify.com. Here for now, we will choose 5 minutes so we can see faster the change that we will do. But my suggestion is to come back later when your Shopify store is up and running and change to 1 hour, because that was the default one. Now I choose 5 minutes because that way I will see changes on my domain earlier and I will not wait too much. Okay. I click save DNS. I suppose I will need to wait at least 5 minutes. Let's try to verify again. as I suspected, the changes are not still in effect, so I will start this video when everything is set up. Okay, the domain was successfully connected. Let's try to visit the domain. I need to wait some more minutes, so as I say, it is not something instant. We see that message that it takes up to 24 hours to see all our changes in effect. Let's try to visit again. Domain, and yes, I can see that the domain was successfully connected to Shopify store. Let's see the www version. Yes, it redirects to the warehouse.in. I forgot to mention something important. Previously, I saw that message about SL pending, so give it some time. If you see that warning, give some minutes or hours before everything is set up correctly. Bye.